Thanks, guys.
Oh, my God.
अरे बड़ी इधर एक से एक सेकंड इधर तुम शॉप पे जाएं।
आराम से नक्शे। Just 2 minutes ना? Then just 2 minutes.
Thank you.
2 minutes, ma'am.
Yeah, just 2 minutes.
Then solo, ma'am. Then solo. Just 2 minutes. Yeah.
1 minute.
पहले वीडियो मैम.
Yes, yes. And I'm very, very excited and I'm looking forward to Karan's launch. He's a son to me. He's a wonderful boy and he's extremely talented and all my best wishes are with him.
Okay, any production house, you know, he'll be getting a launch pad or Akshay or your production house going to launch him?
No, no, no. You know, he was an assistant on a film called Boss. So there were three friends who were assistants. So one of those guys has become a director. And the other friend is a writer. So they wanted to cast him in the movie. That's how the movie has come about.
Who will be the one, who will be the director, who, you know, who will be directing him and who will be the, you know...
His friend's name is Bazaar. He's the director of the film, yeah?
Any tips you have given to him? If you can ask him to be here?
He'll just come.
No problem. Just call him. You can call him.
Yeah, he will just come. Just 1 minute.
Ma'am, please, ma'am. Both dates. Ma'am, both dates. Thank you.
Imagine, look here.
Ma'am. Really good to see you, Karan. Thank you. We just discussed Dimple ji and she said you like, you know, you like him son to him, you know. Launch ho rahe hain. Aap uske bare mein jana chahunga aur kaise ye pura, you know, pura project hua aur aap जिस फिल्म के जरिए लॉन्च हो रहे हैं उसके बारे में थोड़ा सा
जी। सो आई कांट टेल यू टू मच अबाउट द फिल्म बट बैजार कंबाटा इज द डायरेक्टर वी वर ऑल बैजार एंड प्रणव इज द राइटर वी वर ऑल एडीज टुगेदर फॉर टोनी डिसूजा बैक इन 2012 सो दैट्स हाउ वी मेट एंड एवरीथिंग एंड अबाउट लाइक अ ईयर अगो ही कॉल्ड मी विद दिस प्रोजेक्ट एंड ही सेड ही हैड समथिंग इन माइंड एंड यू नो ही वांटेड टू वर्क टुगेदर सो आई मेट हिम एंड आई रियली लाइक द स्क्रिप्ट एंड इट जस्ट वेंट फ्रॉम देयर एंड इट वाज रियली ऑर्गेनिक All I can tell you about the film is that there's a lot of action and it's a thriller, but that's about all I can say about the film as of now. I can't disclose too much.
Have you taken any tips from Dimple ji? You know,
yeah, of course, she's the best actor in the family, so always, anytime I'm nervous about a scene or whatever, I always run it by her because, you know, there's no better advice.
Okay, Dimple ji, what tips you have given to him? Be in the industry, you know, he's getting launched.
You know, actually, he's lying. I haven't given him any tips. But there has been times when actually I have sat down with my scene and asked him, how to go about it and asked him to read it for me. And I've prepared scenes with him. So,
but that's the thing, you know, since I was since I can remember, you know, she always, whenever there's a film that she's doing, she always talks to me about it. So, you know, just seeing how she approaches her films and her scenes and all it. So I kind of, you know, wasn't as nervous as I should have been because I've been seeing her doing it since so long. So, you know, she's really helped me since day one.
Okay, what are the three qualities you think is the best part about Karan? Absolutely mind-blowing, you know, he looked dapper. But what, being an actress, what are the three qualities he looking for, which, you know, makes him apart from others?
You have to be smart.
I think it's dedication and determination and a lot of mental toughness to be able to deal first and foremost with the industry. It's very difficult. It's not an easy place. But what I like about him is that he thinks a lot about it. He works on his character. It's constantly ticking in his head, which is wonderful. That's an asset and a gift. So I think he's got that.
Whose idea is for a lunch, you know, getting Dimple here?
I mean, we go out for lunches very often. This is not like a one-off thing, you know. We try and do something every weekend whenever we have the time. She's also traveling and she's also busy. So this is not like some rare one-off occasion. We do this pretty often. You guys who have come for the first time.
Dimple is the last one. You started with Bobby and he's doing a thriller. You know, do you think instead of going for a thriller, love story is a much better idea?
No, I think any role that you perform well and which suits you is what eventually makes you. So it's not a love story or a thriller, it's your performance. And if you are good at your work, then people love you. Yeah.
Thank you.
Most importantly, I want to tell everyone, guys, please love my Karan and support him and be there for him. Thank you.
Thank you so much.